So I have here my Coleman 335. This one was made in March of 73. And this is the Canadian lantern that basically everything modern is based on or built from. So let's light it up. Don't light these indoors unless you are really sure that there's nothing wrong with it and your wife is patient like mine.